Today we are going to find out which is the best Cloudways server for your website. Hi guys, my name is Kripesh Advani. Here we talk about digital tools and services. So hosting is one of those topics that I have covered in detail on my other channel. So for that, I have used lots of web hosting providers and Cloudways is one of my favorites. So Cloudways have recently launched DigitalOcean premium servers. So today we are going to find out about the best Cloudways servers that is present for 2021. Which one should you opt for? Is it DigitalOcean premium servers or DigitalOcean normal servers or Vultr high frequency servers? Which one is the best option for you? So what is this new premium servers? So basically, DigitalOcean have upgraded their original servers with second generation Intel Xeon scalable processors, which comes with Cascade Lake architecture, and they also have AMD premium droplets, but that is not available on Cloudways. Cloudways currently have Intel premium droplets. Also, they have upgraded the SSDs. Now we are having NVMe SSDs. Earlier it was SATA. Third is that you will be getting better memory frequencies with these new servers. Now for testing, I have set up three servers on Cloudways. One is DigitalOcean regular server, another one is DigitalOcean premium, and the third one is Vultr high frequency. All three of them are based on 1 GB and the data center is of New York. I also have a fourth server that is for my own website, kripeshadvani.com. So I am not testing on this one. I am testing on these three servers and I have set up same website on the same theme, on the same template, that is OceanWP gym template I am using for this testing. And for caching, I am using the default Cloudways plugin, that is Breeze with default settings. Now on these three websites, I have done some testing. The first one is speed results on DO regular, that is DigitalOcean regular. My speed that I got from New York was around 459 milliseconds. And on the premium one, I get around 462, which is similar. And on the third one, that is Vultr high frequency, I got 392. So almost all of them perform at the same level. Vultr high frequency is a bit better, but that's it. Nothing major improvements in speed in any three of them. Now I also did some load tests. So for that, I have sent around 50 virtual users on all the three sites. And basically, again, I got the same result because 50 users are not enough for properly load testing these servers. At least you will require around 200, 500 or even 1000 real-time visitors to check the real load of these servers. But in my test, all three of them handle loads pretty well for 50 virtual users. So now speeds and load testing both are good. So how should we compare them? For that, let's talk about some specs. There is a website, vpscritic.com. So here I have three servers. We will be comparing the specs side by side. This is a regular one. This is premium Intel DigitalOcean and this is Vultr high frequency. So the first difference that you will see is in the CPU speed. This is around 2200 megahertz, then around 2494 megahertz, then 3792 megahertz. Another thing that you will notice is the difference in SSD speeds. This one is the normal SATA SSD and these two have NVMe SSDs. Overall, Vultr high frequency performs better compared to DO premium Intel. Now for performance benchmarks, I have a video here from someone else. It's from IdeaSpot channel. I will link this video down below. I don't have separate servers on these hostings, so I cannot do SysBench test benchmarks because it requires to have some root access, which you cannot have in Cloudways since it's a managed hosting provider. So he has done three tests, MySQL database, disk file input output and memory read write speed. So let's jump on to the result, what he has concluded. Basically, Vultr high frequency is performing better in MySQL. And on the second one, coming on to the file input output, Vultr high frequency is performing way better compared to DigitalOcean Intel servers. In fact, this one is Intel premium server, so it is performing way better than them in file input output. And in memory performance, Vultr high frequency is good. DigitalOcean Intel servers, AMD servers are performing better compared to Intel servers in memory performance. So spec wise, Vultr high frequency is definitely better. But is it worth the price on Cloudways? Let's find that out. So for DigitalOcean 1GB server, you will pay around $10 for the regular server, and if it's the premium one, then you will have to pay $12 monthly. And for the same type of Vultr server, high frequency, for 1GB, you will have to pay $13. So there's a slight increase in Vultr, but does it increase with the capacity? Let's find that out. So for DigitalOcean 4GB and 4GB premium servers, you have to pay $50 per month. And for high frequency, for 4GB, you have to pay the same price. So there are no increase for 4GB. But for 8GB, there is some increase. Let's check that out. On Vultr, it's $100. And on DigitalOcean, I think it's $96. So price-wise and spec-wise, I think Vultr High Frequency is better. But now the question is, should you always go for Vultr High Frequency? Answer is no. You should not go with Vultr High Frequency always. Why? Because of server location. Server location should be the nearest to your target audience. For example, so I am from India. Ideal scenario will be to have a data center in Bangalore if my target audience is from India. Now DigitalOcean does have a Bangalore server. Vultr doesn't have a Bangalore server. So I can go with DigitalOcean here. But I can also go with Vultr High Frequency Singapore server since it's in Asia. So I can use that too. But there's also one catch, that servers are not always available. And according to capacity, data centers will change. For example, in Vultr High Frequency, I am having a data center of Singapore in 4GB. If I increase my capacity to 8GB, I cannot have a server in Singapore for 8GB. Likewise, in DigitalOcean also, I am having a 4GB premium server in London, and I cannot have an 8GB server in London because it's not available. So the servers will change as per the availability and capacity. Now, when will you see advantage of using high frequency or premium servers? In three cases. The first one is, if you are having an e-commerce website, then you are going to see some drastic improvements because you cannot cache everything. There are more database queries compared to a normal blog. So you are going to see improvements in e-commerce. Second, if you are having high traffic, then you are going to see improvements. Third is in WordPress backend. It's going to be seriously fast compared to the normal servers that you are using. You are going to notice it. You are going to observe it for sure with your naked eye, how fast Vultr High Frequency servers or the premium servers are in terms of backend, in terms of installing plugin, activating, deactivating, browsing through the WordPress backend admin panel. It's going to be seriously fast. You are going to enjoy that. In my opinion, if you can, you should really test that yourself. Now you can buy these servers directly from DigitalOcean or Vultr also, but that's going to be unmanaged. Here you are getting managed servers. What is the difference? Main difference that I can tell you is that unmanaged servers are like building your own PC. You have to figure out what parts you will need, the proper cooling, otherwise you are going to mess your system. So that is unmanaged. You will have to prepare your server, the software that you are going to install it, the proper optimization, security, backups, everything will be on you. While on the other hand, managed servers is like buying an Apple laptop. You are paying the premium here for hardware and softwares. So that's the case with hosting also. You can save your money, or you can save your time and effort. Now Cloudways does have a learning curve, but it is not difficult as managing an unmanaged server. So which is the best server in Cloudways? If you are coming from shared hosting, you are going to enjoy even the regular servers. Improvement is significant. So if you are coming from shared hosting, you can select any of the three servers. Normal servers will also do. You don't necessarily need the high frequency or premium servers. If you want the best performance, then I think Vultr High Frequency is going to be the best option for most users out there. If you are having high traffic, then again Vultr High Frequency is going to be a good option for you. For e-commerce, you will require the extra CPU and fast SSDs. So Vultr High Frequency is going to be a good choice. Now coming on to server location, idea is to have the server location nearest to your target audience. So try to select that always. But if your target audience is, say, the whole world, so then what should you do? The best option is to have a server somewhere in center, probably in Europe, London. Then on top of that, have a good CDN like Bunny CDN. That's going to be a better option. So bottom line is, as of 2021, Vultr High Frequency servers are the best on Cloudways For high traffic, for e-commerce, it is definitely better. But if you are not finding a server near your target audience, then DigitalOcean premium servers can also be a good option. So that's all for this one. Do give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to this channel for more interesting videos. So that's all, and I will see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.